Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
Etc. 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 Etc.
Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
Etc. 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 Etc.
Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Oh yes, you know that. The echoes in your ear. Let go of the nonsense.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Adama. Lesmelou. Can they take the lead? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Nedved. Nedved. Wijnaldum. And given away. Robin. Adama. Oh, he's given it away. Leroy Fair. Mendy. Arjen Robben. Marco Reus. Pavel Nedved in plenty of space. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Zakaria and snuffing out the danger. Well, possession ceded. Salah. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And a goal! 1-0. It is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. So the Dons kicking off. Let's find out if they can square the game here. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Beautifully timed. Wijnaldum. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Fair. On the ball, Pierre Lesmelou. Atal. A fine reading of the situation. Now, Robin. Top class defending. Youssef Atal. Couldn't keep it. Royce. Excellent challenge.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Marco Reus. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Nedved. What can he do from here? Oh, that's an awful finish, and the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
Well, it's a poor tackle, and he's through here. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Zakaria. Blaise Melou with it. It looks promising. Wonderful chance. And still an opportunity. Might be dangerous. Opportunity. What a vital intervention. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Atal. Les Melou. An attack full of promise. Here's Salah. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Marco Reus. Günther on the ball. Nedved. They've regained possession. The keeper completely untroubled. Good pressure to win the ball back. Robin. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Jeremiah St-Juste. Now Mo Salah. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Really good high press. Günther. Renato Sanchez. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it petered out. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mbabu. This is Salah. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, he's given it away. And they are on the move again. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum unable to keep it. They've lost it. Salah. Adama. And return to Salah. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Well, a second goal for them here. Oh, skipping away. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Les Melou. Tremendous ball played through. Can they convert? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, nothing comes of it. Marco Reus, and breaking at pace with menace. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Marco Reus. could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Youssef Attal. Can he take the chance? Salah! And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Neymar. Well, not great defending. And this is Royce. Oh, great defending. Wijnaldum. Beautifully weighted ball. Good technique displayed. Terrific block there. Attal. Neymar. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Salah. Now Mo Salah in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Wijnaldum. Salah. Raphael Varane. Les Milou. Excellent challenge. Well, foul play, says the referee.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Well, can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner and taking it away. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty.
Can he put them in front? Oh, that's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, split by that one goal. That's how close the game was.